So I run 20 to 30 minutes around that park. Use rubber bands to do curls. I do triceps on a chair. I do leg lifts for my abs. I do squats for my legs. I do push-ups for my chest. And I use the rubber band, pull back for my back. That's my workout Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and I don't need a gym. And I consider it a maintenance workout rather than a building workout. Once a year or so, twice a year, I try to get to a gym in one of the places I stay, or whenever I'm at one and they have a workout room with weights, I'll lift free weights, or I'll circuit train if they have machines with weights. And at those times, I might build a little, but mostly I just maintain. After my run, I do push-ups. I do abs. I do squats. I do triceps. I use one of these rubber bands to do back. Yeah. And I use this rubber band to do curls. The other thing I found is that as I get older, my body becomes more brittle. I need to stretch more. Let me show you the stretches I do. If you lift weights at all in your life, either in the past or presently, your rotator cuff is likely to give you trouble. So you need to stretch it. It's true for everyone, whether or not they lift weights really. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm going to do my left arm first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm going to back up so you can see this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you do that on your right side, 10 each of the three movements, then you come back and do it on your left side, and then your right side again. So it's 10, 10, 10, then it's 10, 10, 10, and then you do repeat once. Next you want to work on your leg flexibility. This. Probably 20 count here. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And then do this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So that's my Monday, Wednesday, Friday workout. On Tuesday and Thursday, I do the same run. I do the same stretching, but I hit the gym that's here at the apartment. I'll show you that today, so I don't have to film 2 days in a row. We're on the 33rd floor. The gym's on the 25th. And the swimming pool's on the 23rd. Usually in the afternoons, around 3 o'clock or 2, before the kids get home from school. Chung likes to go to the swimming pool and go for a swim. She does like 10 laps. I like to join her. She's learning to swim well, so she wants to learn how to scuba dive, so she's trying to improve her swimming skills.
Gracias.